here are out and about eating the last bit of the preserves before the big day. And of course, why did the reindeer cross the road? Well, I think the answer is up to you. Have you got the opportunity to try this yet? This is out in New Brunswick going for a dog sled. If I'm quiet, you can hear those paws stamping on the snow as well as the breath of the dogs ahead of the driver. Now, I mean, we have not enough ducks out of this Share Your Weather segment. Patricia, I'm sure you immediately grabbed your smartphone. Aberfoyle, Ontario. I'm not the only one who's dealing with the ducks. Ontario as well. And as we cover Canada, I think it's time to go down on that, because everybody's celebrating Christmas here on this lovely planet we call home. Taking to Australia, one of these things is not like the other one, but I think this Joey is landing himself on the good list. The nice list. All right, let's talk through a couple of the weather things you should know before we get into the forecast. Clipper brings light snow for Ontario. This can also bring some disturbances for your drive, particularly along the shores of Huron and Georgian Bay. The more you head north, the more chance you're going to get to see some snow Sunday in through Monday with that Clipper. We were talking temperature records broken in the Maritimes just days ago and just yesterday, but it was because of heat. Now we're actually getting plunging temperatures across the east, welcoming back in that Arctic flow. We'll be back around the seasonal mark, and then into the week, some actually below the seasonal mark. So it can't last forever, all right? And then out in BC, thankfully it can't last forever, because we have been consistently seeing the rain, the snow, and the very dusty conditions, but we actually have a break in our active pattern. However, this will return on Tuesday, but nonetheless,